Where's my Latinos?
What's up?
Oh, it's not Latino. What's up, everybody? How are we doing? Some of you guys are like, do we have to listen to that accent for 6 minutes? God damn. Alright. I have an idea. The stage size for everybody, right? Black people mean it. Jew something. Christian Mingle. Farmers. Anybody? Farmers only? Nobody's gonna admit to it?
Right. Okay, here.
We're in Indiana. I'm sure somebody in here. Here's what I want to do though. Because I like Farmers Only's marketing, right? You ever see commercials?
Yeah.
Two good old boys hanging out in front of a barn. Hey man, where's Gary at? Well, I haven't seen Gary in like a month. And then the dog's like, Gary's on a date. Where do you find a date? Farmers Only, bro. Like, and then they have a bunch of hot chicks riding horses.
You don't have to be lonely. Farmersonly.com.
Lies! They don't look like that. I went on there. I did my research. They busted. Also, none of this. We're the majority of the farmers, guys. Like, no Mexicans at all. Not one. But I get it. Like, you don't want to see this. Like, because the typical guy that would be on Farmers Only, like, his profile picture would be just some guy who's like, his profile would read, enjoys long walks in the desert. Long rides in the truck. Loves white girls. Can cook some mean Chinese food. Alright. Like, I want to come up with one for my people. Because there isn't one. I haven't seen one. You can tell me if I'm wrong. There's none for Latinos. Call it Spicy Connection. That's a great name. Spicy Connection. That's a million peso idea, about $100. So if you guys want to go in, we can make some real money. So here's how it's going to take place, right? Jose and Pablo are on break. Chinese restaurant. Let's be honest, guys. There's no Chinese people making Chinese food in this country. You ever sitting there at a buffet and all of a sudden you see like a really depressed Mexican guy just come out with lo mein? Just gone. Jose and Pablo, right? Jose asks Pablo, hey man, why are you so sad at home? I just want some love. And out of the kitchen comes out a band, right? Why the love face? You need some affection. I know the right place.
Spicy Connection.
Yeah! Oh yeah! Woo! All of you get a free month membership. You don't even have to be brown. And then a bunch of housekeepers come out.